Hey, one more quick video because I just came across a couple of pages that actually give me the definition for my illness, which I still cannot say right, but it's my, which is muscle, algic, which is pain, encephalo, which is brain, myel, which is spinal cord, itis, which is inflammation. So let's try to say it together. Myalgic encephalomyelitis. I don't know, is that right? Anyhow, I'll put a link below for you on that. And if you can say it right, please make a video responding to me saying it right. Okay, peace. So, where am I at?